The first leaked photos of the LG Nexus 5 have surfaced from the FCC. Samsung already teasing with their next flagship bringing a 64-bit processor. And Nokia says that they have a surprise for us tomorrow, but we'll see. I'm Jaime Rivera. And if you can't relate the name Jason to the date Friday the 13th, then you missed a really good decade. This is Pocket Now Daily. Let's start today off talking about Nokia. There is a lot to cover here. First of all, those of you waiting for their 1520 dubbed phablet, well, apparently this device will be announced on September 26th, and if you want leaked descriptions on everything, you'll get in the specs, links down below. And speaking of specs, you can also get another link down below where it shows you more of that Project Sirius, which is the Nokia tablet that some of us are waiting for. Now, on an interesting twist, the company's been tweeting that they have a surprise for us tomorrow, Friday the 13th, and we just hope that it's not something that doesn't include a new phone. Now, for those of you wishing that Windows Phone included a good voice assistant, judging by their good voice control services, well, as it turns out, Apple has Siri, Google has their Google Now, and well, apparently Microsoft has Cortana. And yeah, if you don't know what Cortana means, you don't know what Halo means as well, but apparently that's going to be the name of their new, voice assistant, and apparently we will be getting it by Windows Phone 8.1. We just wish that we could just call that thing Cort or Anna, not, Cortana, that big name. Now let's talk about Samsung. Those of you that believe that Apple's A7 chip that powers the iPhone 5S will be the only 64-bit processor in the market, well, you know the way technology works. As it turns out, Samsung's CEO already came on record to state that his next flagship will include a 64-bit processor. The only problem with that is that their next flagship will pretty much be the Galaxy S5, which is slated for next year, probably in May or April. So, you know the way this news goes. I mean, Samsung most probably collaborated for most of that A7 processor anyway, so stay tuned for that. It should happen soon. Now let's talk about HTC. We've got four colors for the HTC One, and it's almost year end, meaning the next HTC flagship will probably be launched next year, early on. But as it turns out, we've already got leaked photographs of another color for the HTC One, being the golden or champagne colored HTC One, which will probably be launched by the fall. We don't know if it's going to be a carrier exclusive or what. I just wish that aside from new colors, they brought a new camera, but let's see how that goes. And finally, for the hot news of the day, yes, put the rumors to rest. We've got the first leaked photographs of that LG device at the FCC, and yeah, it's the Nexus 5, or we don't know if it's going to be called Nexus 5, but it looks exactly like that Nexus smartphone that was leaked at the Google event for KitKat. So it turns out that we are getting a Nexus 5 from LG very soon, hopefully. It's just interesting that in the photos, there is no branding for this Nexus phone. It just looks a lot like the Nexus 7, only smaller. So that leads me to the question of the day. Is the Nexus 5 or whatever they're going to call this phone your next phone? Is that a phone that you're looking forward to? In my particular case, honestly, if the specs are the ones that we saw at the FCC, I mean, even if that phone was expensive, I'd be interested in it. But anyways, leave us a comment down below. Is it something you're interested on, especially if the price is right? Friends, of course, for an earlier scoop of everything that's happening in the smartphone and tablet world, make sure you follow us on PocketNow.com and subscribe to our YouTube channel as well. You can also follow me on Twitter, Jaime_Rivera. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like what you saw. I am Jaime Rivera. Thank you very much for watching. We will see you tomorrow.